in your perspective, how do you see Israel, bolstering the effort? You said regulators are also pushing the industry, where otherwise it's always the vice versa. Yeah. How do you see the Israeli ecosystem taking green shoots as well as leapfrogging from what the U.S. has with respect to the cannabis, explosion that we are seeing in the medical space?
The answer is very simple. The fact that in Israel, according to regulation, you can couple all your products with clinical trials right. make the whole difference in the world.
Right.
Because right now we have products which went into rigorous clinical trials, showed efficacy, showed side effects profile, showed the PK results, the safety results.
Right.
And when you want to sell those products globally, without those findings, your product doesn't worth much, because basically you are just selling a plant.
Right.
We are not selling plants, we are selling products which are coupled with clinical trials, with double-blind placebo-controlled clinical trials in various indications, and that's the source, and that for success. And that source for success wouldn't be accomplished without the regulator, which is heading the camp. In all, if I need to rate the Israeli regulator, the Ministry of Health, I will give them AAA compared to any other regulator, which is treating the cannabis as a hot potato and is trying to avoid messing with it and leaving it to others. And this is the nature of success in Israel. The ecosystem which allows us to take each one of the products into clinical trials and then take it globally.
Thank you.